which of our artwork lineup is one of David Bowie's own masterpieces? Is it number one, sort of looks like John Lydon being attacked by monkeys and giving him a semi? Number two, which looks a bit like an abstract umbungo packet. Number three, a naked man with a knee up, just relaxing. Number four, a hand and a foot locked in perhaps a deathless battle for supremacy. Number five, bit rushed. Bit rushed here, a lot of colours, but very little focus. Let's find out which one you think is the real Bowie.
I've seen a David Bowie painting, but it doesn't look like any of those paintings. Number three looks like an exercise in life drawing that you do when you're a first year of art college. So no way is it that. One looks like a sort of bad self-portrait of him with that sort of ginger flat top.
Maybe he was trying to paint me.
Please tell me you didn't fall asleep on Bowie. I think...
Do you paint, Richard?
Do I paint?
Yeah.
Let's talk you through the process. I don't. No. So, what are you saying?
Caroline thinks it's five. Do you think it's five as well?
I always thought it was five.
I think it's number one, but I'll be a gracious captain and go with my team. So, we'll say number five.
Well, let's find out which one is the real David Bowie.
Oh. Sorry.
Sold for £4,500 earlier this year. Ancestor by David Bowie, ladies and gentlemen.